everyone, and thank you for joining me, the or Stoner V, whichever you choose, for Sound Healing with V. I took a little break, so I wasn't able to be here for last week, so I wanted to resume what I'm doing, and hopefully you enjoy this sound healing. Some good sounds. It's really cold outside. We were hoping it would have been warm enough to go someplace, but it's a little cold out there. My hands, they get cold, you know. So we couldn't make it to a destination. So again, we have the chakra colors that are joining us. Some beautiful colors tonight. So if you are partaking in cannabis, smoke right now, get a few puffs in, get that body to relax. If you just join in, just start getting some breathing in. Start with every breath that you take, that you notice that your body gets heavier and heavier. And you hear the sounds of the waterfall in the background. The bowls, they just sound so beautiful today. Alright. Let's start our session today. Let's start by closing our eyes. And also get in a position where you can breathe. Every time that you take a breath, it's going so smoothly, you can just breathe. If you have to lay down, go right ahead. There's no wrong way to meditate. You can sit up, lay down, just as long as you can get a good flowing air, and you're able to take in all that oxygen. Alright. Let's close our eyes, and we're going to take 3 deep breaths. Then after those 3 deep breaths, I'm going to want you to go into normal breathing. Alright, let's start those 3 deep breaths. Deep breath in 1, now. Thank you. you notice that you just can't relax, that you have some monkey mind thoughts that just won't go away. Just imagine an ocean with a sky, a blue sky with some clouds right over it. And in those clouds, I want you to imagine those monkey thoughts that you can't get away. Those thoughts that are not letting you go further. Those thoughts, you see them in those clouds above the ocean, imprinted. Now, feel a good, nice breeze. Blow those clouds away, those monkey thoughts go away. Let yourself relax. No more monkey thoughts. Now I'm just gonna play for you guys. Relax. Hopefully you put something positive in front of you, so when you come out of meditation, you have something positive to make you happy. You know, keep you positive. That's the point of doing meditation. You know? I always find that when I put myself in a positive area and a positive, just everything positive around me, that I see meditation goes better, but you know, it works everywhere. There you go. Hopefully you enjoyed this sound healing Sunday. I don't know if I'll be able to make an extra sound healing this week. We will see. New Year's coming up. Tomorrow is New Year's. You know, it can be stressful, you know, going back, reflecting on everything you've done in the past year. You know, one thing to do is to look and see everything that you've accomplished. Not everything you didn't get done, but everything you accomplished. You know, because that counts more than something that you didn't get done, or something that you wanted to get done but it didn't get done. Oh, you should be focusing on the positive, everything that you have accomplished and what you did get done in this year that just, it's going by. And then that brings in positivity to bring in your new year. So bring in the new year with positivity. Yeah, so think of what you have accomplished in this year. You know, because I'm pretty sure every one of you have accomplished something. Yes, at least one thing. You may think you did accomplish, but you know, that was like, oh wait, I accomplished this. I wanted to do this year, and I got there, and I did it. Because it takes doing it one time every year. You start doing adding something more that you want to accomplish. It's by baby steps. That's how we get to our happiness and what we see our life should be. You know? You start manifesting things that you see that your life should be. You start manifesting it. You start seeing it happening, which is really interesting. You start manifesting things. You better be ready for it, because it's very interesting on how it works. So manifest this new year to be positive for you. Yeah, because you're the one that can make yourself happy. So be positive to yourself. Yeah, because you gotta love yourself and everything. So go into this new year positive. All right, guys. I'm pretty sure I'm talking your ear off. So, all right. So join me next Sunday for the first sound healing for next year, 2019. All right. Thank you, guys. Thank you for watching. All right. Bye-bye. Have a happy new year. And go for those goals. All right. Bye-bye.